Hey, this is Dustin from Streamlabs. Today, I'm going to show you how to set up a fun feature called media sharing. Media sharing allows you to interact with your viewers by letting them share video clips with you when their donation is processed. Note that in order to remain within the terms of service of your streaming platform, we recommend you get help from a mod to check videos submitted by your community. We'll cover this at the end of the video. Open Streamlabs OBS to get started, and head over to find the MediaShare widget on your dashboard. The first thing you'll want to do is go to the upper right and switch this to on. You'll first see a pop-up prompting you to choose between two experiences, defaulting to show or hide the videos. First, we'll show you how to set up MediaShare with Auto Show, a mode ideal for streamers who have moderators to filter submitted content. Choose this option. Next thing you'll see is price per second. This is defaulted to 10 cents, so for every 10 cents donated, 1 second of the submitted content will play. We'll leave this how it is. MediaShare is a special event, so you may want to up the amount donated in order for a viewer to submit a clip. You can set that here. It's defaulted to 5. Let's change it to 10. You might not want people to expect you to watch a very long clip that may be 3 or more minutes long, so you can set the max here. Right now, it's at a minute. Let's leave it there. Buffer time is the amount of time between videos. So if you have a queue of videos waiting to be played, you'll have a 5-second break between each one. Spam security ranges from none to very high. This is a great way to prevent troll videos from being submitted or limit your queue to only popular media. Now, save settings and grab your widget URL, as you'll need this to place the media sharing on your stream. In the Streamlabs OBS editor, go to Sources and click the plus sign. Since media sharing has a widget URL, we'll use a browser source, name it media sharing, and add new source. Paste the widget URL, note any settings you may want to change, like FPS, and click Done. If you're using a different software to stream, the steps are very similar. You'd still be pasting the widget URL into your scene as a browser source. Now, we're ready for the fun part. When media sharing donations come in, the queue will be located in your dashboard under My Account in a tab called MediaShare. Here, you'll find the current queue, which, if play is pressed, will play on your stream. You can toggle on, show, or hide video in the upper right, and also change the volume. Remember how in the beginning of the tutorial we selected to auto show videos? This defaults to show because of that. And if you ever want it to default to hide, turn media sharing off and back on again, and it will allow you to change this to auto hide. You can also check out the previous media tab if you missed something or want to watch a clip again. At the bottom, pending media is where videos will first appear when a donation is received. These are ready to be reviewed for appropriate content and approved before being added to the queue. This is a great task for a moderator to handle for you when you're focused on your stream, so we'll show you how to add permissions. Under My Account, go to Shared Access and find the tab Create Invitations. You can allow a trusted account to become a moderator or administrator. For MediaShare, they'll need at least moderator privileges. Be sure that anyone you invite is someone you know personally and trust with managing your stream with you. You're all set with advanced media sharing. Now you're ready to laugh, cry, and cringe along with your viewers to whatever clips they want to share with you. Be sure to download Streamlabs OBS by visiting streamlabs.com and hop into our Discord server at discord.gg/stream for live community support. Check out the links in the description below.